Hi, I'm Hattie Nasser, and I'm a Jordanian lute player, and I'm a musical ambassador with Project Peace on Earth. Today I'm here to play a few tunes on the oud. So if you have somebody out there that you love, but you can't forgive, then love them a little more and forgive them, because that's really what it takes. And forgiveness from one person to a country is the same thing. We forgive, because what can we do? We could just continue to carry that baggage with us, and it just takes us down. But when we forgive, we just lighten up, and that person is a better person, and you're a better person, and before we know it, we're all better people, and it's a better world. I'm here to support Project Peace on Earth's World Forgiveness Project that will be taking place in Bethlehem on Christmas Day.